Hello, folks. I hope everyone is doing great out there. Since we are living in 21st century, and AI has brought revolutions. In the world of artificial intelligence, there's a name that's been making waves recently, ChatGPT4. This advanced language model, developed by OpenAI, is changing the game when it comes to conversational AI. In this video, we will learn how you can use ChatGPT4 by coupling it with your internet browser. To learn this, stay tuned till last of the video. Firstly, let me give you a demo to use it. Open your internet browser and search whatever you want to search. I am searching to learn about procedural and conceptual knowledge in mathematics, as it's my area of interest. You can see on right side that Google has suggested various websites. However, on the right side, ChatGPT4 has popped up various specific results pertaining to the my search on Google. Besides, ChatGPT4 suggests various websites too where the relevant information can be get. Isn't it amazing? You don't need to visit various websites suggested by Google, you can just learn through ChatGPT4. Let's dive into it to learn more and explore more about this. Don't skip the video, very soon I will be sharing how you can integrate this with your web browser. Let me open one specific website suggested by Google. Then we will explore some more amazing features of this tool. This is the page I have opened. Now, if you want to learn something, or if you want to go a little deeper into it, you just need to select the text, and automatically it will appear and you can choose explain from here, or you can just copy the text you want to learn more. Then this sidebar will automatically pop up with various features which we'll be exploring now. You can see the copied text here. On the left top you can see various features. It means you can apply various features to this copied text. See here you can summarize the selected text, you can find similar pages, you can check for the grammar, explain, translate, and many more features which you can explore. For instance, I want to summarize the selected text and we'll click submit and it will create auto summaries. Boom! Here you go, in single click you have your summaries. Isn't it amazing? You can understand the text more by reading this summary. Let me give one more example and then we will proceed to learn pertaining to add it your web browser. Don't skip the video. This time I am selecting a phrase, we will explore how we this tool explains it. Select the text, copy and paste, this time click explain, see it's working. Boom! See the response, it's explaining the selected text for you. I found it an amazing feature. Now the secret to add it to your web browser. Open Google Chrome, in search bar type ChatGPT sidebar. This will lead you to this page. From here click the first website, which will land you to this website. This is the official website of this extension. It's ChatGPT sidebar, you just need to click the add to Chrome. And then it will start downloading and will automatically add your browser. See, it's downloading and will take only a few seconds. Now it has been added to your browser. Use it and enjoy. I hope you liked this video. For more such videos, visit Guru Tech Solutions. Here you can find various videos pertaining to tech solutions and, more importantly, videos related to academic research and numerous free AI tools. Watch and enjoy. Don't forget to leave your comments. Please do subscribe and stay in touch for more such videos. We will meet again in next video, inshallah. Good luck!